Chunky Productions.
Woke up quick at about noon. Just thought that I had to check the sub count soon. Got a path star, maybe Muso 2, to be the greatest YouTuber, TF2. I'm halfway there, but that ain't half bad. At least I don't jump on the passing pads like celebrating the celebrate some amounts. Dane did that, but it doesn't count. Jumped up Spire and I'm getting a rhyming. Just thought I forced that in to fit the timing. Tried to join comp, but they told me to die. It was UGC, so I don't even mind. Then I let the retard play. They were mad cause I switched to ESCA. It was gangsta gangsta, man, the dream was for real. But the team went and died, now I'm sandbagging steel. Probably need to get this song back on track. Please do forgive me, dynamite hack. I went to the pub to get the scoop. Chuckleheads out there, I'll give you some fruit. Par pulls up, who can it be? It's the representative of UGC. He rolls in the window and he starts to say,
please don't make fun of our league service. We work very hard to maintain the quality of it, and your mixed opinions might lead newer players to harbor a biased opinion towards us. Thanks.
When Funk's in the hood, he's always hard, like metaphorically, not as in he's hard. It's important to know that I don't have a boner. I like it when Link is a stoner. Bored as hell and I want a pup stomp, so I go to a place where the big chains chomp. All of my friends just want to play Overwatch, so instead of with them I play with my crotch. Treated with a sensor and I start bleeping from the call was, gotta get my team to fix that lineup right after one more headshot. Okay, I'll switch! For a spawn, I slam the head and they get pissed off over something she said. But she only pockets her BF. So I popped her by the hair and I told her she could see the bleat. Started talking shit, wouldn't you know? And she back like a wrench and I slapped the hoe. And her pocket stood up and he started to shout. So I ran a vote chicken, but I'm thrown out. But the phone's in the hood. He's always hard, like metaphorically, not as if he's hard. It's important to know that I don't have a boner. I like it when Link is a stoner. Being hard. But it's alright. Homie scored a key, he's gonna fly. Punk ass fly.
He's ripping off everyone, and he's using content.